The Simi Valley Beardos.
That's sick.
Simi Valley Beardos. And then fucking, it's my basketball team. Yeah, Maddox made these for us. You get that? Favorite one? Mike Mo, girl, and then fucking Vince, dude. It looks exactly like him, right? That one's amazing, dude. This was supposed to be fucking countertop from my bathroom or something, and they messed up on the countertop and they just took it off, put it in the garage. And we moved in, there's this thing sitting in the garage, and me and Vince were like, Can we skate that thing? Ever since then, we've been skating it. They made this like slab for us. It's pretty cool. The rail's fun too when it's not too. Look how much we skate this rail. The rust. This is the best rail though. I love this rail.
Watch, I want to show you. She knows my order.
Number one and mine.
Yep.
Yeah. 681.
There you go. Thank you.
Number one.
Yep, number one.
Pat.
Thank you. Number one, dude. Number one right there. It's a taco and enchilada. Cheese enchilada, beef taco. Simple. I don't know how many, but I probably spent like $4,000 on this just this meal. I come here a lot, dude. What's up, man? You're at Skate Lab. Just kidding. It's my friend Nigel. We come here 3 times a week, right?
Yeah, all the time.
Skate Lab.
Yep.
Before it opens 7 to 10. Up. Yeah, before it opens, Mondays through Fridays, but then Monday, Thursdays and Wednesdays, I said it backwards, but whatever. Mondays, Wednesdays, yeah. And Thursdays, we come here 7 to 10.
7 to 10.
Every week. Sounds like bowling alley, we're bowling. Yeah! Nigel got a strike! So strong, I can take you on. Become the champion. There will come a day. Race into your grave. When you will stumble, I will stumble. I gotta take a picture of that. I'm gonna Twitter that. This is Tutu's right here. I'm sponsored by the ice cream. It's called Tutu's Shave Ice. And the dude's super cool. He gives us free ice cream. Like, look, my board's in there. It says, shaved ice changed my life. It's gay, but you know, it's funny. He gives us free ice cream and stuff, so it's fun.
Two medium mo's?
Two medium mo's.
For here to go.
Well, for here. Check this thing out, dude.
Looks like a clown head, right?
Mmm.
What is that?
It's the mo. It's good. I want to get out of here, personally. Hey, you guys want to leave? Yes. try. Pokemon. Yeah, when I'm at a spot and I'm like super bored, I'll bring Pokemon and I'll play it. And I'm bored right now, so I'm playing it.
Yeah. Open up the mind a little bit. Getting bank the curve.
Valley people don't skate this shit. Just ever since I got on like Grow Little Kai, we always skate like spots that are just weird.
I'm just chilling up here, sorry.
Is that it?
That was it, dude.
Wow.
I didn't think I was going to land it, which is the weird thing.
You got psyched with the chick on the longboard.
You were like, yeah.
I was like, I'm doing it for the longboard chick. I got to show off. Whatever works. Fuck it.